My calculations are precise and true.
I'm not only an astronomer, I'm also a horologist.
No shame in that, dear. I mean, we all have some. A living, eh? Wasn't it?
No. No, I'm a horologist.
So was my mum, but she didn't crow about it as loud as you.
Are you saying your mother was academically inclined?
More like, horizontally reclined.
Horology is the study of time.
And she was always looking at a watch. Mm.